Hello friends, now next one, now very most important oxidizer, very most important oxidizer is potassium dichromate, K2Cr2O7 with H2SO4 or in acidic medium, K2Cr2O7 with H2SO4 or in acidic medium. It is also very very most important oxidizer student. So now take the, now K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 to gives rise to K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water plus oxidation process. These three are the fixed product. Once again, K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 to gives rise to K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water. These three are the fixed products plus oxidation process. Now take the example, K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 plus carbon. Now here carbon is oxidized by K2Cr2O7 with H2SO4. So now here carbon is converted into carbon dioxide. Carbon on oxidation with K2Cr2O7 in the presence of H2SO4. This carbon is converted to carbon dioxide. What are the fixed product now here? K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water plus. Now here carbon is converted into carbon dioxide. These three are the fixed product. K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water. These three are the fixed product. And carbon is converted into carbon dioxide in the presence, carbon oxidation in the presence of K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 to give carbon dioxide. Next example is K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 plus hydrogen sulfide. So what is the combination K2Cr2O7 with H2SO4? What are the fixed product? That is K2SO4 is fixed, K2SO4 plus and Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water plus H2S, hydrogen sulfide and oxidation with K2Cr2O7 and H2SO4 to gives H2S on oxidation with K2Cr2O7. What is the product? That is sulfur. H2S is converted into sulfur. Hydrogen sulfide is converted into sulfur. It is also very very most important. K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4. What are the fixed product? K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water. H2S on oxidation in the presence of K2Cr2O7 to give sulfur. And next one, it is also very very most important, K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 plus calcium sulfide. Here hydrogen sulfide is there, here calcium sulfide is there, but here calcium sulfide is converted into calcium sulfate. So what are the fixed product now here? K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water. I gave what is that here? Calcium sulfide and oxidation to give calcium sulfate, but hydrogen sulfide on oxidation to give sulfur only. But here hydrogen sulfide to give only sulfur, but some exception cases, calcium sulfide on oxidation to give calcium sulfate. It is very very most important student. So hydrogen sulfide to give only sulfur, but calcium sulfate and oxidation to give calcium sulfate. It is very very most important. It is very very most important. So the next one is K2Cr2O7 H2SO4 plus calcium sulfide. So what are the fixed product of the K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water? These three are the fixed, and calcium sulfide is converted into calcium sulfate on oxidation. Okay, calcium sulfide and oxidation to give calcium sulfate. And another one is K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 plus sulfur dioxide. To what are the fixed product to give K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water plus then SO4 minus 2. This is the SO2 is converted into SO4 minus 2. Sulfur dioxide and oxidation with K2Cr2O7 to give sulfate, SO4 minus 2. And next one is K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 plus Fe plus 2. So what is the product now? What are the fixed product? That is K2SO4 plus Cr2SO4 taken 3 times plus water plus Fe plus 3. This Fe plus 3 is converted into Fe plus 3. Fe plus 2 is converted into Fe plus 3. Fe plus 2 on oxidation with K2Cr2O72 gives Fe plus 3. These are the important oxidizing properties. Okay. And next one is next important oxidizer, student. It is also very, 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 very most important, that is H3SO4. I will take another video. Okay. Thank you, student. If you like my video, please like and share and comment. Thank you.